Question number 81. Detection of faces in an image can be performed by using the computer vision service. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 82. You are developing an AI system for self-driving cars. Which of the Microsoft guiding principle for AI you should be applying to ensure consistent operation of the system during unexpected circumstances? Select the correct option. Option A, privacy and security. Option B, reliability and safety. Option C, fairness. Option D, accountability. Option E, inclusiveness. The correct answer is option B, reliability and safety. Question number 83. You have an Azure machine learning model that predicts product quality. The model has a training dataset that contains 25,000 records. A sample dataset is shown in the following table. Based on above dataset, validate the below statement and select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is mass is a feature. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is quality test is a label. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is temperature is a label. The correct answer is no. Question number 84. You are training an image classification model, but it achieves less than satisfactory evaluation metric. How might you improve it? Option A, reduce the size of the images used to train the model. Option B, add a new label for unknown classes. Option C, add more images to the training set. The correct answer is option C, add more images to the training set. Question number 85. Match the types of computer vision workload to the appropriate scenarios. On the left side, you have the computer vision workload. On the right side, you have the scenarios and you need to choose the correct computer vision workload. The first scenario is identify celebrities in images. The correct computer vision workload is facial recognition. The second scenario is extract movie title names from movie poster images. The correct computer vision workload is optical character recognition. The third scenario is locate vehicles in images. The correct vision workload is object detection. Question number 86. Your company is planning to develop a web chatbot to provide automated answers to common customer queries. Which business benefit should the company expect as a result of creating the web chatbot solution? Option A, it will reduce the workload on the customer service agent. Option B, company sales will increase. Option C, company products quality will increase. The correct answer is option A, it will reduce the workload on the customer service agent. Question number 87. Recognizing handwritten text can be performed by using the computer vision service. select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 88. Select the correct scenarios of conversational AI workload. Select two correct options. Option A, assembly line machinery that autonomously insert headlamps into cars. Option B, a smart device in the home that respond to questions such as, what will the weather be like today? Option C, a website that uses a knowledge base to interactively respond to users' question. Option D, monitoring the temperature of machinery to turn on a fan when the temperature reaches a specific threshold. The correct answers are option B, a smart device in the home that respond to the questions such as, what will the weather be like today? Option C, a website that uses a knowledge base to interactively respond to the user's questions. Question number 89. Predicting how many hours of overtime a delivery person will work based on the number of orders received is an example of what type of machine learning? Select the correct option. Option A, clustering. Option B, regression. Option C, classification. The correct answer is option B, regression. Question number 90. Your organization has an existing frequently asked questions document. You need to create a Q&A maker knowledge base that includes the questions and answers from the FAQ with the least possible effort. What should you do? Option A, import a predefined chitchat data source. Option B, import the existing FAQ document into a new knowledge base. Option C, create an empty knowledge base and then manually copy and paste the FAQ entries into it. The correct answer is option B, import the existing FAQ document into a new knowledge base.